NASA's Artemis mission will send the first woman and next man to walk on the moon in 2024. To get there, the Next Generation Human Landing System, or HLS, will be developed and built by NASA's commercial partners. The Vertical Motion Simulator, or VMS, located at NASA's Ames Research Center in Silicon Valley, is uniquely qualified to support the entire HLS development process. The VMS has a large motion envelope and 6 independent degrees of freedom. It is the only existing ground-based simulator capable of supporting the development, testing, and certification of the HLS to meet manual control handling qualities requirements. Because the VMS has an adaptable simulation architecture, it can be customized to meet individual research requirements. It provides a safe and cost-effective environment for the development of new flight control, guidance, and display systems, as well as testing new procedures and training crews on emergency and off-nominal situations. The Vertical Motion Simulator has 40 years of experience partnering with the aerospace community to perform critical handling qualities research, including past lunar lander experiments. NASA is ready to build on past knowledge and put your new designs to the test. We have the systems and the know-how in place to help you develop solutions to land us on the moon.